told all the Gurudev Jaya, but not Guru Parampara. So in Guru Parampara word, all will come. So Guru Parampara Jai, Guru Parampara, Guru Parampara Jai. The pair of deity, Gaur Nityananda Prabhu, in one altar. And in another altar, there is Gaur Gadadhar. What are the characteristics and difference between them? Can you explain?
Gaur Nityananda, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he's Nityananda is Balaram, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he is Krishna. With Gaur Gadadhar, Gadadhar is Srimati Radharani, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he is Krishna. So you cannot have So where there's Radha and Krishna, then Nityananda, he will not be, Balaram will not be there with Radha and Krishna.
Go on telling. So what are the, mane, visheshta kya hai? Specialty in them. To whom you will prefer more?
So
this is Rash Tattva.
So there's
both are justified in devotion. No harm. You can do archana of Radha Gaur Nityananda. You can do worship of Gaur Gadadhar. In Navadvip, in Mayapur, there is Gaur Nityananda Prabhu and Gaur Gadadhar Prabhu. But there is some speciality. Yadu, Shyamrani can explain something.
Gadadhar Pandit is Srimati Radharani. Mm. So ultimately, we want to become in Lord Chaitanya's line of worshipping Radha Krishna conjugal. And wherever Radha Krishna conjugal are there, Balaram cannot be in the same place. This is a Vedic culture that the...
Vedic culture and also Brajariti.
Brajariti.
Brajariti means?
Means the activities of Braj.
Yes.
That Balaram, being the older brother of Krishna, he never is in the same place where Radha and Krishna are having their pastimes.
But Radha and Krishna both may do pranam to Baldev.
From afar.
For both. Srimati Radhika, not going nearby. Like father-in-law or father. And he will do, give benediction from there. Baldev Prabhu. But he will not go where Radha and Krishna conjugal are. If anyone is in friendly term to Krishna, that Krishna is my Sakha, following this, they can worship Gaur Nityananda. But if, like Sarup Damodar, Ra Ramananda, Rupa Goswami, they always
prefer
eh?
prefer to
Sarv Gaur Gadadhar. And others like Abhiram Goswami, and likewise persons, those who were Sakha of Nityananda Prabhu are Gaur. They worship Gaur Nityananda Prabhu as a Sakharas. And in conjugal love and affection, Gaur Gadadhar. The devotees of Gaur Gadadhar are rare. Only those have so deeply gone in the mode of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they can worship, like Sarup Damodar. The brother of Gadadhar Pandit, his name was Baninath, always worshipping Gaur Gadadhar, still in Champakhatta, in Navadvip. So it depends on the mood of and quality of devotees. If we want to serve Nityananda Prabhu also in that with Gaur Gadadhar or Radha Krishna, then he will be worshipped as Ananga Manjari, Nityananda Prabhu. Today is now 12. Our offerings are ready or not still? Preparations? Not now? If it ready, then it should be offered and do aarti, and we will sit at about 5, just 5. Oh, all are not understand perhaps. You can do. Yes, this is day of our Srila Gurudev. Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnupad Srila Bhakti Pragyan Kesava Goswami Maharaj. And gap one day on 27th, the birthday of Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnupad Srila Bhakti Siddhan Saraswati Goswami Thakur. When our Guru Maharaj was 5 brothers, like Pandavas, Yudhishthira, Bhim, Arjun, Nakul, Sahadev. Our Guru Maharaj was called in boyhood like Bhim. He was so strong, so beautiful, that he was called Jyotsana, rays of moons. And he was so intelligent. His mother wanted to, he was so beloved of his mother and father both. His elder brother, the name is kya? Pramod, but after that he took sannyas from Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. And he became Ollomi Maharaj. Very intelligent, he was very learned person. But he used to honor our Gurudev like his Siksha Gurudev. Though our Gurudev was younger, but Guru Maharaj catch hold him and he brought in mud our Gurudev and he made him the disciple of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, and he also told him to take renounce order from him. So he always, being elder, but he was always respecting and honor our Gurudev. Our Gurudev Maharaj was so Siddhantavid that all used to fear and have great respect of our Gurudev. Though Pujyapada Sridhar Maharaj gave him sannyas, but our Gurudev was senior in coming to mutt. Gurudev joined the mutt of Prabhupada in 1916. He came to Gurudev and took first initiation. And he took second initiation on 1990. And he became Brahmachari in Math. Pujyapada Sridhar Maharaj and all came later on. Swami Maharaj, Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, took initiation in 1921 or 22, and second initiation after so many years.
Eleven years.
Yes, after. And he took sannyas from my Gurudev in 1959. After me, I took sannyas in 54. And I told him, Swamiji, repeatedly requested him, oh, you should take renounce order. Our Guru Maharaj also told him. They were God brothers and friend, bosom friends. So our Guru Maharaj told him that you are a very learned person, you can preach so well. Why you are not accepting sannyas? Your wife and children said,
rejected
and gave in dustbin. Dustbin, you know? Yeah. And why you are attached now? You should give up them all. And you have not come for this thing. Then he was so much inspired. And he took sannyas in Mathura, in Keshavji Gaudiya Math. What was really? Kya kaha raha tha? Kis vishay par? Udlomi Maharaj, though he was elder in age, but he used to honor and respect our Gurudev like his Siksha Guru. He used to do parikrama of my Gurudev, I have seen. And so request. Not only he, but Pujyapada Sridhar Maharaj was telling to us when I went once that I am telling a story to you. And he told that when he was admitted in law college, Sridhar Maharaj, Pujyapada, then once he went to see how is Mayapur and how is Chaitanya Math of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. So he came to visit, and at that time he was not disciple. He came to Chaitanya Math and he saw that there is a boy, aged 20-21, very, very beautiful, very smooth, very gentleman-like, having silk and white dress, having a stick in his hand, sitting on the chair, keeping his
legs
on the
table
and doing like this. And he was thinking anything, and a very weak and fat sannyasi, very renowned sannyasi came, and he did pranam on the earth for that Brahmachari Vinod Bihari, who was like a gentle boy, very well decorated. And he asked like this, and Gurudev in the same mood, like this, and sitting on the chair easily, he asked something to him, replied, and again their sannyasi did pranam to him and went. Pujyapada Sridhar Maharaj was telling that, oh, at that time I thought that who is this young devotee? that even so big sannyasis and renowned sannyasis are doing pranam and he's sitting like that and ordering all? Who is he? He wanted to know from anyone and he told, oh, you don't know, this is Vinod Bihari. He is the manager of whole Mayapur. And he has controlled all the Mohammedans there. In one day he turned the Mohammedans sacrifice place?
Graveyard.
Cemetery. Into Chaitanya Mahat. Tulsi plants and mangoes, trees, and so many, all these things, rose flowers, were planted in one night. He's very, he's seen a young devotee, but he's very dangerous, very powerful. If he will order, then hundreds of brahmacharis and all will follow his. And he argues, his siddhanta is so high that he's called Vedantacharya in whole Mayapur Math. Vedantacharya. Prabhupada has given his all Vedanta books to him. That I think that you are more qualified to learn all these things. Vedanta of Ramanuj, Vedanta of Shankaracharya, Vedanta of Parijat Bhashya, and all kinds of Vedanta he gave. So then he was called Vedantacharya. After Prabhupada, all were upset, what to do? As after the disappearance of Swamiji, someone went to return to their homes, give him all these things. Some there, but not doing anything. Some here, there, divided. About 80% has left now. In the same way, when Prabhupada went, all were upset and giving up. Some were returning to home, some became so weak. Guru Maharaj again established monthly magazine and sannyas, giving sannyas, parikrama, all things, he repeated. And again, a spirit came in all. Then Pujyapad, Arlomi Maharaj, Pujyapad, Van Maharaj, Tirth Maharaj, Bhakti Vedanta, Madhav Maharaj, Bhakti Daita Madhav Maharaj, all began to. And I think that is why Srila Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati called him this Bhakti Vedanta Swami to our Gurudev to take renounce order. And he took and he went to all Western countries and preached. In a very short time, everywhere. So, this is our Gaur family. Or the family of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur. So, we should never forget all these things. So, Vyas Puja is not a puja of any guru, certain, but it is a puja of all are Acharya, and Krishna is the founder Acharya of all, Jagat Guru, or Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, as Nityananda Prabhu did it. So I think that at about 4-5 you should come all. So many speakers are there, they will speak all. I should also speak about my Guruji, about Srila Prabhupada, about Swamiji and also Gaur Govinda Maharaj, because I have no time to stay on 27th. So we will do this and you should again observe on that very day also. So I think that the preparations are, cooking is ready and it should come and it should be offered, and in the evening we will see it and then discuss all these things. Why not coming? Brinda? So? And you should all help to bring and to offer. Gokul Prabhu should offer and do.
Should he translate that?
Should he translate? Oh, yes, yes, I forget. व्यास पूजा की गुरु पूजा की गौर प्रमानंद यू शुड डू आरती एंड कम पॉजिटिवली एट 5
है
हरे कृष्णा Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
प्रज्ञान केशव गोस्वामी महाराज की जय तदीयाविर्भाव तिथि की जय जय नित्रिला प्रविष्टि विष्णुपाद श्रील गौर किशोरदास बाबूजी महाराज की जय समवेत गौर भक्तवृंद की जय निताय गौर प्रेमानंदे हरि हरि वंदे वृंदावई तुलसी देवई प्रिया प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासादि गौ
गुरुदेव कृपा बिंदु दिया
गुरुदेव कृपा बिंदु दिया कर ये दास बिना प्रेक्षायते ना दिया कर ये दास बिना प्रेक्षायते सकल सहने बल दिया करौ किया कर ये दास बिना प्रेक्षायते जाथा सकले सम्मान गरिते सकति देहनाथ जाथा सकले सम्मान करिते सकति देहनाथ जाथा अपराध हवे कबे है न कृपाल भियाए जान कितार्थ होइ बेनाथ कबे है न गुरुदेव कृपा बिंदु दिया करये दास तिना प्रेक्षा
Thank you.
It is the glory of the Gurudev of Srila Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur. But it as applies to whole Gurudev. It is, though it is the glory of his Gurudev, but by reading this, we can know the what are the symptoms of Gurudev and what is the lakshan
symptom
of any bona fide guru. All qualification is there. He is praying his Gurudev that my Gurudev or all Gurudev are same, the manifestation of Nityananda Prabhu or Baldev Prabhu in a whole. And all bona fide gurus, qualified guru, having the symptoms all in 80 slokas are like the mercy of Mool Guru Tattva, Krishna, Mahaprabhu. whole mercy combined become the embodiment of Gurudev. So Gurudev should be so merciful to all, causeless mercy. Secondly, he should always chant 64 round. 64. With tears in his heart. Like Mahaprabhur Kirtana Nitya Gita Vaditra Madhyan Manaso Rasena. He is so expert in serving Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. If he is not expert in this thing, he cannot do archan, he cannot do anything, he cannot serve her, he cannot dance, sing, then how he is Gurudev? All qualities should be there. Mahaprabhur Kirtana Nitya Gita Vaditra Madhyan Manaso Rasena. And also by chanting, remembering the pastimes of Krishna and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu always. Shri Vigrahara Adhana Nityanana Shringar Tanmandi. He will do himself Shringar of Thakurji. So expert in doing Shringar. To whom? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu will take only, renounce one here and other here. Nothing to Shringar Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But to Shringar Krishna and especially to Radha, he is so expert. So he should not be he, but he should be she. Otherwise he cannot decorate. Understand? Any male form will not go there to decorate Srimati Radhika. So she he has two forms. One like gopis and another for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. In male form it may be. So he is an expert. Chaturvidhasi Bhagavat Prasado. He can prepare four kinds of
delicious
preparation for offering Krishna and Radha, because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is satisfied with only one shak and anna.
Lafra.
Shak, you know?
Spinach. Spinach.
Spinach. Or he is a renounced person, nothing. He may be fasting and doing. But Radha and Krishna, Krishna is so
fond of taste.
So much tasteful. It lacks and lacks kinds of rasa. He can taste. So one gopi cannot quench his thirst. So lakhs and lakhs and innumerable gopis of different modes, preparing under the guidance of Radhika, Radhika himself cooking all these things. Chaturvidhasi Bhagavat Prasadam. So he should be also expert. You know that Bhaktivedanta Swami was very fond of taking very tasteful thing, Mahaprasadam. He used to also cook. Or Gurudev also, myself, so in my Gurudev service, I used to cook so delicious things and so many things. So if anyone cannot cook like this, cannot do Sringar, then how he will do? So he should be expert in all. Also cheating also. His biggest cheater. Krishna is biggest cheater. And Srimati Radhika can cheat Krishna in a moment. So these two are cheaters. So he should be also like that. Expert. Those who are not willing to be sincere devotee, or he, Gurudev will cheat them. If they want money, give them money. If they want name fame, give them. But if their guru is bona fide, then they cannot cheat. So bona fide guru is needed. So Chaturvidasi Bhagavat Prasado Swadvanna Triptan. He will not take anything without offering his Holy Master and Radha and Krishna or Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Without offering, what we take, water and anything, it is so impure. Siradhika Madhava Yorapara Madhurya Leela Gunarupanamanam Pratikkhana Swadana Lolupas. More than this, always testing the pastimes of Radha and Krishna. Always remembering. He has no problem. He has nothing to manage. He has all managed.
Beyond problem.
No problem for him. No meeting and sitting. Nothing. Only remembering the pastime. And always engaging all disciples and all in the service of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu or Radha and Krishna. He is a lolup. Lolup means?
Greedy.
Very greedy. Very greedy. And especially Nikunja Juno Ratikeli Siddhyai Jayali Bhi Jukti Rafekshaniya Tatrati Daksha Dati Vallabhasya Vande Guru Sri Charana. Nikunja Juno, in Vrindavan there are so many beautiful groves in which Krishna plays with all gopis, doing so many pastimes. So he is expert in all things, decorating there, everything. And how to make them meet. So he is so expert in all these things. If our Guruji is not expert in that, then how I can say? Sakshat haritena samasta shastri. All shastra has told that Gurudev is not other than Krishna himself. But not himself Krishna, sevak of Krishna, sevak Bhagavan, and Krishna Vishay Bhagavan. Understand this? Gurudev is not a Vishay Bhagavan. He is servant Bhagavan, Ashray Bhagavan. But he is manifestations of Krishna. He is Vyas. Always like Krishna, we should do pranam and archan of Gurudev first. Please first him. And then Krishna will be satisfied and we please himself. So Gurudev mercy is Krishna mercy. And if Gurudev is not happy, Krishna is not happy. So we should see the glories of Gurudev. And our Gurudev should be like that, expert in 8 slokas what he has told. He should never be fall down. He should always be above Maya. No worldly desire, no worldly problems. So he is Gurudev. So Vishwanath Chakravarti is telling, glorifying his Gurudev, and also he is giving the symptoms of Gurudev. If anyone is fortunate to have a Guru like this, then his in a moment he will have Krishna. He can please all. Thus, you should do. Very shortly. System in Narad.
Symptom.
We can see in Vyas, Sukadeva Goswami, Madhvacharya. Then come down in Madhvendrapuri, Ishwarpuri, in Sarup Damodar, Raya Ramananda, Nityananda Prabhu, Advaita Acharya, Gadadhar Pandit. We can see all these symptoms in Rup, Sanatan, Jiyu, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, in Narottam Thakur. Then come to Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur, then Baldev Vidyabhushan, Vishwanath Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj, Srila Prabhupada, our Gurudev, and all Pujyapad Sridhar Maharaj, Pujyapad, all you can see. Swamiji. He has done so easy this whole world preaching in very little time. A common person, general person cannot do this. So we can think. So we want to glorify our Gurudev like that. He has given sannyas to this Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj. So you can see that the person who is giving to him and he is honoring him like Siksha Guru and Sannyas Guru, how he'll be glorious. And Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur, Guru of all these things, Pujyapad Sridhar Maharaj, Bhakti Vedanta Swami Guru Maharaj and all others, how he'll be. So we are doing today pranam to the all lotus feet of all Gurudev.
Di dalam lagu dari Guru Astakam ini.